to make an organic machine like this. It seems far beyond their primitive capabilities. There's something vaguely alien about this crypto. I can't quite put my phalange upon it. Oh, well, if we come to... Carry on!
Get out fast! It's going to blow!
On, guys!
plasma. Landing beacon and magnanimous thanks.
Bada bing, bada boom. Look at those bad boys burn. Hold the phone. What are these freaks want?
Wait a minute. Now that I think of it, that machinery looks suspiciously familiar. Oh my. Holy Hunter the Mark Poodle! Crypto! Do you know who these freaks are?
They're not commie cabbage heads.
Great galaxies, no! They're not even human! The enemy! Our enemy! The enemy we Europe to defeat in the Martian War! Crypto! They're Blisk!
Blisk? Wait a minute, I thought we wiped the Blisk out!
I have no explanation! I can barely believe my senses! But a few of them must have somehow survived!
Not for long. Attention, Blisk. I am Cryptosporidium of the planet Furon. This planet is now a territory of the Furon Empire. And your asses belong to me.
Defense shields! about these blisks? I'm glad you're here, Crypto. We need to hunker down and do some serious strategizing.
Tell me about it. You gotta fill me in on this whole blisk thing, Pox.
My hard drive is spinning. I hardly know where to begin. They're huge, hideous brutes with giant claws and withering halitosis. They have a single hive mind and an imperviousness to radiation. They take to it like a pig to mud. Imagine a cockroach mating with a lobster.
Oi, enough already. You're making me queasy.
Humans assumed the Tunguska blast of 1908 was caused by a meteorite. But now we know its true cause. The fiery crash of a blisk warship.
Yeah, well, don't you worry your virtual little head, Pox. This time they're going down for good.
A bold statement. Many Furons fell thanks to the blisk. And there's another problem. Since the war, the Furon defense budget has been downsized. I fear that most of our current weapons will be ineffective against the blisk.
Okay, well, at least we know what we're up against. What do you want me to do?
I'll contact you with new orders as soon as I have some idea what's going on. Until then, just don't do anything rash.
Rash? Me? Nah. I got a cream for that. Clear to ride up.
If only our mothership was still intact. Its archived data on the disk might have helped me develop weapons upgrades capable of